Sorry, I'm out of grenades. I'm gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way.
What do you mean?
Put your hands up here.
Don't flinch. Don't flinch.
I knew we couldn't trust him.
Okay. Okay, you were right. If I'd listened to you, we wouldn't even be here.
Oh, crap!
Look out!
Stop!
Leave my brother alone, you bitch!
Oh, dear God!
Reggie!
Come on! Dawson, look at me. You gotta let me go.
No, I can do this.
Listen, we can't let this stuff get to you too. Dude, I'm so proud of you.
No.
Always have been.
No. Lindsay, don't.
I love you, bro.
No!
Now he pissed. Ah, what the f-
Monster!
Kicked her in the freaking head. He's like, monster! Crap. That was one of those words. Look at that. Yeah, poor Reggie. But he didn't have to go that way.
You killed him!
That's right.
Wow, what the hell? The hell? Where? Holy crap. Oh, God, there she is. Ugh. Come on. Take it.
Damn you!
Right. One more time.
Why?
I feel.
tortured my people!
What do you mean, one?
The massive structure built by the DUP as it sinks into the icy waters of Puget Sound. Eyewitnesses tell us that the only survivor was DUP head Brooke Augustine, last spotted heading in the direction of the concrete tower that has served as our headquarters since the DUP arrival nearly 2 weeks ago. But so far, our efforts to reach Miss Augustine have produced no response. And now we're getting reports of scattered demonstrations by local citizens in support of the DUP.
Hell yeah.
Demanding that the bioterrorist uprising in Seattle be ended by any means necessary. For USTV, this is Kurt Wyatt, reporting live from Seattle.
I'm sorry, man. You knew. You told me not to trust Hank, but I didn't listen. But I swear to you, this son of a bitch is gonna pay.
Where is Hank Daughtry? I know he made a deal with Augustine. Now, where is he? Tell me where Daughtry is!
Yeah, it's teleport man. Holy crap. I have plenty of visuals on you.
Damn.
Told you.
Should have left one breathing to answer the question. At least I know he's alive. Just gotta find him. Wait a minute, he called before. His number's gotta be in the incoming call log. Gotcha. Oh, the DUP here for Hank.
God damn, never should have trusted you guys. Where the hell you at?
There's been a complication. Hold your position. May be behind schedule, but your party at the Atkinson has been notified.
What's going on over there? You're sure pounding the hell out of something. Sounds like a freaking war.
Hey,
find Hank before he slips away again.
You, Hank.
But I'm not the conduit you were expecting.
Oh my God, would you let me fucking land?
The signal again.
Oh, drain's about.
And what makes you think a bioterrorist scum like you can leave this city alive?
We had a deal.
No, you had a deal with my boss. Not here now. But the guys who are here enlisted to hunt down you bioterrorists, not help them escape after they sell out their own time.
Well. Oh my, Hank's in trouble.
Here somewhere. It does seem like the rooftops.
Whee!
Believe this. Gotta be getting close. I guess I'll give this tracker one more shot.
There's a shit ton of them down there.
What do you know? Turns out I don't need your goddamn protection. You haven't made it out. Yeah, well, I left a trail of you guys' carcasses from one end of the city to the other. Any DUP shows up at the marina, that line's just gonna continue right out into the water.
He's heading to a marina, running out of dry land. I'd say me and old Hank are about to meet up again. Son of a bitch. She killed Reggie.
I didn't know, I swear to God.
You didn't know? You set us up!
She said she wasn't gonna hurt you. She promised she's just gonna talk.
Wouldn't you believe her?
She got a sadistic streak a mile wide, but I never heard tell of her actually killing a conduit.
My brother would still be alive if it wasn't for you.
She had my daughter.
Die, motherfucker! Ah, my good guy, Delson.
Why don't you just come with us? Just disappear.
Stay safe, Hank.
I'm coming, honey! Let's go home!
Time to get what I came for, Augustine.
It's time, citizens of Sea.
Oh, shut up. Some of the moves for the evil one are actually really cool.
It's time to take back our city from those who seek to destroy it. Violence and risks have no place in our streets. They must be locked away, far from all decent, normal people, for the good of society.
Are you kidding me? I'm the one who's been protecting society from her and her army of freaks!
Not according to her.
Gotta get to the tower.
People of Seattle, it has come to my attention that the bioterrorist Delson Rowe has begun another rampage. His past terrorist crews have resulted in the deaths of hundreds of loyal DUP guardians and our fellow Seattleites.
It's not a terror spree if I'm saving the innocent and sparing your horde of killers!
I mean, he got a point there. Yeah, what's up?
I need some assistance.
What do you need? Heal.
Backwards, Augustine. These people have seen us both in action. They want justice. It won't be my head on the platter.
Okay, Transformer's supposed to be on a roof across from a tower.
Don't find the camera. Oh, there it is. You know, it's like I might as well just use the camera for him here.
Keeping Tom's. Adele, won't you shut the defenses down? There's no turning back. So what's the plan, Conduit? Gonna take her alive, show the world what she's done? Or just kill
her plan, Conduit?
Reggie. Okay, lady. Time for the world to see what you really are.
Okay, I can work with that. Even if the rest of it is still active.